찍찍TV와 함께하는 이지앤이지 한국어 찍찍! 숫자 세기 Count numbers Way 1 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 Way 2 하나 둘 셋 넷 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열. How do you say bigger numbers? Let's count numbers in two different ways. Let me try it in way one first, and then in way two later on.
20 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90.
Now let me try it in way two.
스물, 서른, 마흔, 쉰, 예순, 일흔, 여든, 아흔.
How do we say even bigger numbers?
백, 천, 만, 십만, 백만.
Now let's try making more complex numbers. How do we say 21 in Korean? 21 equals 20 plus 1. We say the number from the left to right.
So 21 is 21, 21, 21, 21.
How do we say 68 in Korean then? 68 equals 60 plus 8.
So you can say 68, 68, 68. 68.
How do we say 101 in Korean? The way is same. 101 is
101. 101. 101. 101.
By the way, there are some exceptions. If 1, 2, 3, and 4 are used with the units to count numbers of things such as 개, 명, 권, they change to 한, 두, 세, 네. For example, how do we say 1 year old? 한 살 or 하나 살? The answer is 한 살. Let's try another one. How do we say 4 apples? 사과 네 개, 사과 넷 개. The answer is 사과 네 개.
That's all for today. See you next time. 다음에 또 만나요. Bye!